Hey everyone! Summer is pretty much here, so I thought I would share with you some of my favorite warm weather beach-inspired outfits. A quality pair of overalls is probably my favorite staple clothing item, and they are so versatile based on the look you're going for. To put a fun summery twist on the typical overall look, I'm wearing white overalls from Outer Known, which is a sustainable clothing brand by world-famous surfer Kelly Slater. These classic overalls are fit for any kind of adventure and are made from 100% organic cotton. I went for a beach vibe, big surprise, by wearing a swimsuit bandeau top in a light seafoam color from Billabong underneath the overalls. I'm accessorizing with a simple cowrie shell choker from Etika, which gives me a little bit of nostalgia with those 90s vibes. To keep the look toned down and comfortable, I paired some sandals from Sole that have a seafoam color palette, perfectly matching with the rest of my outfit. This brand makes orthopedic soles for pain relief out of recycled wine cork, and their motto is good for your feet, easy on the earth. This next look is super comfortable, simple, and yet fashion forward with this terracotta colored jumpsuit from Outer Known. It's an effortlessly cool piece made with light as air organic cotton, which helps to beat the heat. It also has a tie in the middle section to give a little bit of shape to your body. I'm keeping it really simple with the accessories, basically just a pair of shades from Wonderland Sun, which is a vintage inspired brand made in Southern California. These shoes are from Super Ga and give a beachy twist to traditional white platform shoes through its woven textures. And I love that I can get a little bit of height, but still walk around in comfort. This look is super casual, yet polished and clean. You really can't go wrong with denim pants paired with a cropped tank top. This white top is from Capola Design House and is made from 100% raw silk and has a soft, nubby texture and a gentle drape. These denim pants are from my favorite sustainable denim brand, Boyish. I love the pastel green color because it gives off a cheerful and summery vibe compared to the normal blue washes of denim. My handbag is from Angela Roy, which is a luxury vegan handbag brand that doesn't sacrifice style for ethical practices. Each bag is constructed with only the finest non-animal materials, and I love the earthy ash rose tone of this bag because it can go with any outfit, and it's a perfect size for carrying all of my essentials on the go. I have been obsessed with platform sandals recently, and a great brand for sustainable and stylish footwear is Soludos. Each shoe is inspired by travel, and these platforms have molds to support the natural structure of your feet so that they are comfortable to walk around in, and the embroidered detail on top makes it extra special. This easy breezy look gives me all of the tropical island feels and is perfect for long days spent under the sun. This relaxed jumpsuit is from Beach Gold Bali, one of my favorite brands for loose-fitting, warm-weather pieces that just make you dream of a summer holiday. I accessorized with the straw hat from Will & Bear to give the look a little bit of character, and a simple choker necklace from Lexi Jewelry. This look can be either dressed up or down, but I'm going for a more casual look, so I paired it with my Sole flip-flops. This look is the epitome of comfort and is my favorite loungewear set. It is so soft and cozy, and I love the island graphic patterns to give this simple look a little bit of those good vibes for your lounging at home purposes. This set is meant to be loose fitting to let you relax, and the shorts feature a drawstring tie. This top and bottom is from Z Supply, which is a brand that believes that simplicity, comfort, and style should coexist in every closet. You really can't go wrong with denim shorts paired with a baggy long sleeve top. For me, it gives off beach bonfire vibes, and it's the perfect way to stay comfortable during those warm summer evenings. This comfy and cute embroidered sweatshirt is from Saludos. My denim shorts are from Boyish, and I love the high-waisted, distressed look for a more casual feel. Since this outfit is so simple, I thought I would spice it up with some booties from Anna Slow. These boots are handmade in Spain and are made with 100% cotton canvas with a washed effect. Okay, if I were to choose a look that I love more than rompers and overalls, it's high-waisted, breezy pants paired with a cropped tank top. I find this look to be so flattering for my body type, and it's an easy way to look cute and stylish without sacrificing comfort, which for me is very important. This simple navy blue crop top is from Faithful the brand and goes with all of the high-waisted bottoms in my closet, making it such a versatile and well-worn piece. These white pants are from Beach Gold Bali and is made from 100% linen and certified non-toxic dyes. It has an elastic waistband tie with a wide leg, giving the pants a really relaxed and easy fit. I accessorized with a simple cowrie necklace from the brand From Ila, and my shoes are once again platform sandals from Saludos. These have woven details, and I love the silver and white color combination. My Angela Roy bag would go with any of these looks, so I just wanted to show you what it would look like with a different outfit. This next outfit is super girly, flirty, and fun. Whenever I wear dresses, I can't help but to twirl around in them. And what I love about this particular dress from Beach Gold Bali is that it combines an almost tomboyish print with a really feminine silhouette. The shoulder straps are adjustable and you can tie them any way you want. I personally think the loose look is super cute. I'm pairing this look with my Saludos white and silver platform sandals to dress it up a bit. Basically, this would be the perfect look for a romantic summer date. Okay, if you want the perfect beach or pool look, this is it. This white romper from Miko is the ultimate swimsuit cover-up and is constructed in lightweight cotton gauze. It has adjustable ties at the shoulders and a V-cut detail in the front and back, making this the perfect beach or pool look. I'm also wearing a Miko bikini underneath and accessorized with a straw visor from Hemlock Hats and a black Tahitian pearl necklace for a tropical vacation vibe. In real life, I would most likely be barefoot while wearing this or wearing some really comfortable flip-flops, but I thought I'd dress up the look a bit with these Saludos sandals. This outfit is another perfect example of something you can either dress up or down based on the situation or accessories, but I'm choosing to dress it up a little. If you can't tell from the other outfits, I am a huge fan of wearing white in warm weather because it feels a lot cooler and it looks great with a tan. This relaxed fit tank dress is from Vitamin A, which is a swimwear and clothing brand sustainably made in California. It's made from organic cotton and is the perfect style to wear over your bikini or on its own. I love the V-split going up the side of the dress to show off a bit of leg. This sage-colored backpack from Kara Sport is my favorite travel bag because it is so comfortable, light as air, and feels like it's made from the same material as a Patagonia windbreaker. This look gives me total schoolgirl vibes. I love the girly mini dress paired with a rigid denim jacket for some contrast, and the colors are just so fun and perfect for summer. This denim jacket is from Boyish, and like I said previously, I love swapping out traditional blue denim washes for light pastel colors to bring something different and makes it look more summery. So I love this mustard yellow color as a statement jacket that can be worn with pretty much anything. For this outfit, I paired the jacket with a mini dress from Z Supply with a fun but toned down animal print pattern, and this look is perfect for warm evenings. I brought a casual element to the whole look by pairing it with my favorite white platform sneakers. Do you ever choose an outfit based on situations that you hope to experience one day? For me, this look would be perfect for partying in Tulum or Ibiza, which I don't plan on doing anytime soon, but it's still fun to dream about. I love the Earth Goddess vibes of this outfit with the knit, crochet, and tassel details. The top is from Andy Bagoose, and it's an olive green crochet top with a ton of ties in the middle and has off-shoulder straps, but I still feel really supported when I'm wearing it. The skirt is from Fluke the Label and gives me European holiday vibes, and I love the deep split in the skirt to show off your legs, and it creates a sexy and flattering silhouette with your body. Since I'm going for the whole Earth Goddess theme for this look, my necklace is from Umbella Style, and I thought it paired really well because it looks really tribal. I finished off this look with a pair of platform sandals from Saludos to give me some height while still keeping it comfortable. And there you have it, 12 easy outfits for warm weather. Let's have an incredible summer, you guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.